So hi everybody and welcome to our next session of Dancing for Wellbeing. We're all here ready to dance with you. I hope you've got your prop bag with you and a comfortable chair and maybe a cushion if you'd like to have one behind your back to help you sit away from the back of the chair. You don't have to have that, it's just an idea. And have some water with you if you like to have a drink and have some fun. So we're going to start by warming up with an old favourite of ours. We've done this before, Swinging on a Star. By Bing Crosby. So when you're ready, I'm going to start this. That's the next one. I am, so that's technology. Let's start with the shape. Now
to swing
now,
the
shape all the way down.
Carry on the wings, hold in the jar.
Let's go to each side.
And be better off than you are. Or would you rather be a fool?
We're gonna push.
Forward. Long funny ears. Kicks up at anything you hear.
Front to the other.
His back is brawny, but his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid when the sun burns feet. And
next
by
one.
The way, if you hate to go to school,
wide fingers. I'm coming
you
down.
You may grow up to be a mule. Or would you like to sing on a star? He sat too lazy and extremely rude. But
that's
if you don't care a
fiddle
or a pig, you may grow up to be a pig. Or would you like to sing on a star? Every moon gets home in a jar. And be better off than you are. Or would you rather be a fish? A fish won't do anything but turn in a crop. He can't write his name or read a book.
Let's do some whirls.
He fools
the front.
People with his only thought.
To the side.
And though he's slippery, he still gets caught. But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. Up slippery fish and all the
stamp and
zoo. Every day you meet by the few. So you see, it's all up to you. You can be better than you are. You could be swinging on a star.
Let's come down. So moving on to our first dance, some of you will be really used to this one, have an abila but not with scarves. So we're going to add scarves to this one. And these are pretty long, I think. They are pretty long ago. So we're going to just hold them maybe in the middle or so far down so you haven't got so much dangling. It's a sitting dance anyway, so we shouldn't trip over them, hopefully. And the moves are, we get faster and faster, we start slow, we get faster and faster. So just holding your scarf in your palms, and we're going to take our hand out to the front and the other side in a gesture. Hava Nagila, Hava Nagila, Hava Nagila, Hava. Oh, beautiful.
Nagila,
words. So we do that with our scarves, and then we're going to do a heel and toe. So put our hands on our hips, and we have two to one side, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe. One, 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 one. So it's a set of two first. One, two, one. Then singles. One, two. And then we bring our scarves across and we're dangling them at each elbow. I'm going to lift a knee and the arms too with the scarf. So it starts off quite slow. And then at the end of this first set, don't forget there's a hoi.
All right.
Hoi.
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 That's it. Oi, oi. And then we start again, and of course it's much quicker this time with the hands in and out. And then we do two, single, and back to this, and it's quicker this time, so we're going up and down, and then we go all the way up and down, and we just hang there for a second, and again, all the way around, hang for a second, this time just halfway down, so go all the way up, halfway down, into our violin, your violin, and we're going to play this fiddle here, and we finish on a really high dramatic note. Okay. How about a giver?
Just one of the
bit when he says parky, so I don't know what that means, but we're going to shake and fight with the parky set, parky set. Shake and fight. And that's it. I think there's a little bit at the end where it's quite long, so if you don't want to keep doing la la banda, you can do any of the other moves or just shake as you like around your living room. Be careful, don't be tripping over things. Here we go, la bamba. So grab your pom-poms out of your bag and we're going to go to Elvis and some rock and roll. So this is Jann House Rock and this starts with a bum 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 bum. So we're going to follow that beat and we're going to go up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Just twice. If you want to just flick them to your shoulder or just up in front of you, you don't have to reach all the way up. And then for the rest of that little bit of verse, we're going to do an Elvis impression. So we can use our hands, you remember, like he used to do. I can't do it very well. Yeah, that's it, with his toe up like that, going with his heel up. And don't forget the lip. So do some Elvis impressions. And then the Let's Rock, we're going to shake at the side. Step, Let's Rock. Everybody, let's rock. And we're just going to do some twisting, I call it, over, for our waist twisting round. Okay? And then there's just one other little bit which is just music, and that's going to be hand slices. So across like a guy. And then up and down. So even if you're sitting on your own, don't forget to do the faces. Do the Elvis faces. We'll want to see them. You ready?
Send in photos.
Yeah. Yes, send in photos for a newsletter.
Get the hair going.
Oh, that's hard, isn't it? It's that straight away. Elvis.
What's
dance, which we're going to use as our cool down, and it's a standing dance with scarves, if you'd like to get a hold of your scarves. And we're going to hold them again a little bit of the way down so they're not full length. They are quite long, these, so we just need to take a little bit of the length out so we don't trip on them. And this is called Ratana Tamangai, and it's a Maori song, and they often tell stories about connecting with the earth, and it means speaking light, so it means speaking about good, and that's what we need right now, really, isn't it? So let's speak good and send each other on a good path. And at the end, they shout Aranui, and so we're all going to shout Aranui. Remember that word, it's not Ratatouille, it's Aranui. And I will try and remind you at the end, but if you forget, shout anything you like, anything that's positive. So, standing dance if you wish, sitting down if you prefer. Okay. Who's standing with me? You're standing, Fiona? Yeah? Okay. So we're going to start with, let's tell you some moves actually, haven't I? Let's do a toe touch to the front with the same side arm and scarf, and the other side. And again, forward and forward. And then hand on hip. And we're going to take the arm out to the side with a toe tap and back four times. Two, three, four. And then back to forwards. Two, three, four. Other hand on hip, out for four. Two, three, four. And then let's do some whips. So you do need wide feet if you're standing especially, so you've got a nice steady base. And we do push for four, nice waves. Send the waves out and bring them back in for four. And out the other side, two, three, four, back in, two, three, four. And we'll repeat that again to each side. And then at the end, that's all the moves apart from the end. So we're bending knees if we're standing, cross our wrists, and we flutter our bird up in the air and bring him round and down and all the way up and down and flutter him up. And this is where we shout Aranui.
Aranui!
Oh, well done. Brilliant. We're speaking Maori now. So let's go. At the beginning, we get the Maori warriors doing their oohs and ahs. So you can do that if you feel like it. Stick your tongue out. Hang on. I'm going to start again. Oh, do you want to start this whole thing again?
I do like it. It's lovely to hear it.
I just want to get back to the beginning, yeah. Thank you.